I just wanted to talk and briefly explain a little bit of what you just heard. So, see, I have like a microphone on my belt, I have an amp here. You're probably wondering, what is this all doing exactly? So I'm basically running auto-tune on steroids. And this is all running into my laptop, this is all running into my laptop. And what's happening is, it's taking whatever pitches I play on this keyboard, and it's taking the sound of the euphonium and mapping them onto all those pitches. So normally the euphonium can only play a note at a time. But instead, with this you can play, and basically with me, up to five notes at a time, because I have five fingers. So this allows just for a lot more capabilities in terms of creating different sounds and different environments in which to play with sound that the euphonium normally can't do.
So if we are unrolled it,
cool. Then we are going to continue on with the next set of songs, and hope you enjoy.